prepared this big screen to mount the poster on. This is acid-free paper being mounted to canvas. And after that's done, we will mount the canvas. After that's done, we will mount the poster to this paper. And then they'll all dry together. Picture's not going to be even. No, it's too far now. I want it to be the same on each side. Just worry about the each side. Don't worry about the image too much. Yeah, just give it the even. Make it even and straight. And then let the image. Yeah, looks good.
Do you want me to push farther here or just
a bit? Push farther there. See what happens. You can always put it back if we have to. Yeah, it's getting better. Stop. All right, good. Now it's pretty much.
Look good? Before I add water.
Hold on. Finito?
Yeah.
In olden days, a glimpse of stocking was looked on as something shopping. Now heaven knows anything goes. I remember when this poster was all over New York City in the 1990s. James McMullan signed this. It is poster. I remember when these were all over New York City in the late 80s, early 90s. Sides of buses, bus stops. The original painting for this is quite small. We're going to let James McMullan's Poster for Anything Goes. Drive for a few days. It does not need any restoration, so it'll be cut down and sent to the buyer, to the owner. This is Chris at Poster Fix. After 32 years of restoring vintage posters, it's getting so that I remember when these posters were originally used. That must make me ancient. I'm an original ancient.